Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in.
This time.
Fire! I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard!
You, come on! Into the keep!
With me, prisoner! Let's go!
Come on, this one!
Get this gate open!
You won't take us alive!
Damn you.
Had the key.
It doesn't go anywhere. Guess we better try this way.
Come on, hurry up.
What's the hurry?
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow. Watch where you step.
Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise.
Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back. Almost there.
like the way out. I knew we'd make it.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We'd better clear out of here.
I don't need your jokes right now, but maybe you have a point. Maybe Camilla needs some help seeing Sven for what he is. Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven? I think I've matched that Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly.
What is it, woman? Mm-hmm. Sven drunk on the job again? Raylov, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the...
Of course. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there's anything else you need, just let me know.
Hands off! Why, you little filcher?
I told you my sister would help us out.
Tell me as soon as you've given Camilla the letter.
I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill. Lead the way.
I've got your back.
What do you want me to carry?
You lead, I'll follow.
I Wouldn't want them any bigger, though.
And the blade?
Get it out. We'll need a new one soon.
I'll talk to Alvar about getting us a new one.
You picked a bad time to get lost.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then. Thank you.
time to get lost, friend. someone coming. Is that you, Harkonnen?
Don't like the looks of this. Thank you. don't like the looks of this.
Do your work!
Look at... that.
Stop! Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
There's no telling what it means. What would you have me do then? Nothing?
My lord, please. This is no time for rash action. I just think we need more information before we act.
Well, I trust you have something vitally important to tell me. Important enough to interrupt me in the middle of council?
You are free, Alan.
I can't believe it!
What's happening?
Everybody, get back!
I've got your back.
What do you want me to carry? You lead up. Follow.
Now that's what I call a punch. You got me.
Come on.
You're no liar. Best fight I've had in years. There you are. If you ever need another blade at your side, just ask. Wouldn't mind seeing how you handle a few trolls. You're someone. Let's not waste any time.
Thank you.
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
Let's get going. What do you need to take? I'm heading home, if you need me.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor. Lead the way.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's for sale, my... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since you've had a good band of blade.
Got some... I don't claim to be the best... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
You
don't
there.
Forget to check inside.
We're looking
the shop
for someone in Whiterun. You will pay good money for information.
We will find her eventually.
Not bad. Reminds me when I first started smithing. Have you met my father? He's... Take a look. Until next time.
Yes.